barrel racing team has probably been the fastest without picking up a check. Emily Beisel, they've been in Chongo. They've kind of knocked down a few barrels. They left them up tonight, and they were untouchable.
Yeah, they were knocking down barrels to win go-arounds. That's how fast Chongo's been running. Emily figured it out and wins the round.